Chapter 1342, Sitting on the Mountain and Watching the Tigers Fight. Like this, Nether Darklight's corpse fell to the ground. Lin Ming grabbed the magic tool fragment that dropped down from Nether Darklight's hands and gave it a quick look. This fragment was a decent ancient artifact, and there was even a wisp of a remnant soul contained within it. He casually tossed it in his spatial ring. From the moment that Nether Darklight attacked to the time he died, Lin Ming only needed several breaths of time. To kill an early divine transformation martial artist so quickly, it could only be said that the disparity between ordinary geniuses of a great world king Holy Land and Lin Ming was too far off. He died. Senior apprentice brother Nether died? Who is he? He can't be a divine sea realm martial artist. Could it be an old enemy of the Sky Arc Holy Lands? The disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands were frightened. Lin Ming was simply too strong. Besides the six divine lord powerhouses here, the fiercest one among the rest had been Nether Darklight, but even he couldn't withstand two moves from Lin Ming. Among these people there were also some divine transformation martial artists. But facing such a strong Lin Ming, all of them lost the courage to stand against him. As for the loose cultivators, they were naturally overjoyed. They didn't think that there would be a powerful master amongst them who had been hiding their strength. Because of him, they all had a slim chance of survival. And at this time, the six masters of the Sky Arc Holy Lands were also facing the primordial epic spirit root. Without the support of the myriad blood demon fading array, the six masters were finding it hard to continue on. The several divine lord realm powerhouses roared out loud, but at this time, there was a ripping sound as the two demon massacring scrolls that the six masters put forth were torn to pieces by the primordial epic spirit root. Puff. The six divine lord masters spat out mouthfuls of blood and flew backwards. These six masters all had extremely ugly complexions. They had consumed a great deal of their life source and true essence in order to desperately struggle with this primordial epic spirit root and capture it, and just as they were about to succeed, their plans had been ruined by Lin Ming and they had failed. Damn you, you little beast. Just where did he come from? I will tear him to shreds. These six old men wanted to kill Lin Ming, but at this time, the primordial epic spirit root was greedily eyeing them from beneath. The bombardment of attacks just now had also caused the primordial epic spirit root to receive heavy wounds. During this battle, it had broken countless root hairs and even the main root had been damaged with countless scars. Deep red blood constantly leaked down from its body. At this time, the primordial epic spirit root was also wild with rage. This battle had caused it to suffer great damage to its cultivation. It wanted to consume the flesh and blood essence of these people, turning them into essence energy to make up for its own losses. Jejeje. A burst of strange laughter came bubbling up from the ground. The blood-filled primordial epic spirit root slowly formed a head, taking on the appearance of a peerless beauty whose looks could bring down nations. To the eyes of those watching, this made the primordial epic spirit root look like a snake demon with a human head. You people from the Sky Dark Holy Land, you want to send out 1 million people to capture me? Then, I will swallow all of you up today and use your flesh and blood essence energy to make up for my losses. Die, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Root hairs shot up, rushing towards those six divine lord masters like countless pythons. At this time, the six masters were in an extremely poor condition. They only had half of their true essence remaining. What do we do? A divine lord realm old man anxiously asked as he cut off several root hairs with his saber. The primordial epic spirit root has already suffered heavy damage. Now it is weak and is only pretending to be strong. Its situation is about the same as ours. While it is difficult for us to capture it, it also isn't easy for it to kill us. If we allow it to escape today then this monster will be even more careful in the future. It will simply be impossible for us to find it then. We only have one chance at this. If we lose, we will incur Master Ancestor's wrath and the punishment will be great. It wouldn't be weird if we ended up being fed to demons. The six Divine Lord Masters didn't have any path of escape for themselves. They had lost many disciples and even Tian Mingxi's bloodline descendant, Nether Darklight, had also died. If they didn't capture the one who murdered them and also didn't capture the primordial epic spirit root, even allowing it to escape and making it harder to find it later, then they would have to face Yan Mingxi's inevitable anger. Senior apprentice brother Kang, you go and capture that little beast while the five of us keep off this monster. After that, we'll risk everything we have to join forces and kill it. These six masters hated Lin Ming to their bones. And with Lin Ming watching them from behind, it was impossible for them to battle with any sense of safety. Good. As long as we can capture this monster then no matter how great our losses are, the sect will still grant us enough medicines to restore ourselves. This is already a battle with our lives on a line. There is no way we can turn back. The six divine lord masters rapidly exchanged true essence sound transmissions. As they spoke, a black-robed old man suddenly shot towards Lin Ming. You little beast, I'll take your life. The black-robed old man took out a long great scythe and slashed out at Lin Ming's head. A brilliant purple scythe light flashed out. Martial artists of the demonic path often favored long-handled weapons. As for the scythe, that was a weapon that often represented cruelty and evil. Facing this black-clothed old man, Lin Ming took a deep breath. This was his first time truly facing a Divine Lord powerhouse. Although his opponent was only at the early Divine Lord realm and was also seriously injured, with less than half of his strength remaining, he was still a Divine Lord powerhouse. Before, when Lin Ming was at the peak of the ninth stage of life destruction, he had been able to defeat the weakest Divine Transformation martial artists. But now, he was already a half step into the late Divine Sea realm, and he had also cultivated essence, energy, and divine, along with the concept of the 33-layered heavens. His strength had taken a qualitative leap from in the past. As he was now, he could battle with a Divine Lord powerhouse. He wanted to engage in a brutal battle with this black-clothed old man, but now was not the right time. He needed to save up as much strength as he could. The archenemy of the primordial epic spirit root was the six divine lord masters and not him. As long as he could occupy one of them, then he could be the one watching tigers fight and profiting from their mutual destruction. Lin Ming rapidly drew back, simply not bothering to fight this old man head on. His feet stepped onto golden rock, shattering the void, and he opened the gate of wonder. His body formed a series of phantoms as the black-clothed old man's attack completely missed him. Rumble, rumble, rumble. The black swamp was cut apart by this scythe light with mud gushing into the air. As for Lin Ming, he nimbly weaved between these eruptions of mud like a little fish. You little beast, all you can do is run? The black-robed old man was burning with impatience at the end of his wits. Lin Ming was like a slippery little cockroach that he couldn't grab. Not just that, but on the other side, the battle between the five divine lord masters and the primordial epic spirit root had reached the white-hot stage. They had originally been able to cause great damage to the primordial epic spirit root, but since they were missing the black-robed old man, they were far too overstretched and were beginning to gradually exhaust themselves. Nearly every time they fought, they had to use up their life source and blood essence. This was truly a desperate all-in offensive. If they continued like this, they would use up all of their lives. At this time, another gray-robed old man cried out in alarm. A root hair had pierced through his protective true essence. He frantically tried to avoid it, but the root hair still pierced through his shoulder. As soon as the root hair entered his flesh and blood, it rapidly began to swallow up his flesh and blood essence energy. That gray-clothed old man's arm began to wither away at a visibly astonishing speed. The gray-clothed old man sent out a miserable cry. However, the four other people were being held back by the root hairs and were unable to rescue him. Cut off your arm, old man Luo cried out. The gray-clothed old man fiercely clenched his teeth and decisively cut off his arm. Blood splashed out, all of it swallowed by the root hairs. The gray-clothed old man's face was like fading embers. He was unable to fight again. As for everyone else, they had wounds added upon wounds and had also consumed a massive amount of true essence. In another incense stick of time, they would exhaust all of their energy. At that time, they could only allow themselves to be played with. Their condition was extremely poor right now. The primordial epic spirit root wasn't something that the five of them could handle, and they couldn't grab Lin Ming either. These six divine lord realm powerhouses felt as if they were going to go insane. Retreat. Old man Luo grit his teeth and issued this order. Even though they were enveloped in the force field of the primordial epic spirit root, they could still retreat. As for those disciples of the Sky Dark Holy Land, they would likely die here and become nourishment for the primordial epic spirit root. Not just that, but once they added on the crime of losing the primordial epic spirit root, this crime wasn't something they could deal with. The punishment for these events would be considerable, to the point that none of them dared to return to the Sky Dark Holy Lands. But if they didn't return, they would have committed the grave crime of betraying the sect and thus be hunted down by the Sky Dark Holy Lands. This was a true dilemma. You little beast, remember me. I will pay you back 10 times over for what you've done today. I will capture you and suck out your soul and refine your marrow. Old man Luo wildly shouted out as he ran away in another direction. You want to run away? Dream on. The primordial epic spirit root's face dreadfully twisted together. It stimulated its domain to the limit and brought it showering down from the skies, covering old man Luo and the others like a cage. Since you all injured me so much, you can leave behind your flesh and blood essence energy to supplement me. In this battle, the primordial epic spirit root had also damaged its life source. How could it allow these humans who harmed it so much to simply scurry away? You evil monster. Do you really think you can keep us here? Break for me. Old man Luo shouted out loud and smashed into the boundaries of the domain. The domain violently trembled as if it wanted to tear apart. However, with the support of the primordial epic spirit root's grand mist laws, the layers of this domain were extremely heavy. Although it violently distorted, it still stiffly withstood the attack. However, this strike also caused the alarming woman's face of the primordial epic spirit root to pale. It didn't feel much better suffering the all-out attack of old man Luo. At this time, Hallmaster Kang, who had been chasing Lin Ming, also flew away, wanting to rip apart the enchantment together with old man Luo. Break. Elder Luo attacked once more, forcibly suppressing the roiling blood energy in his body. A crack appeared in the primordial epic spirit root's domain. It was near the breaking point. The primordial epic spirit root was unwilling to allow these people to escape. It suddenly looked towards Lin Ming. Brat, what is your cultivation? If you and I join forces, we can keep these six people here. I only want their flesh and blood essence energy. As for the rest, all of their inheritances and treasures can be given to you. Lin Ming faintly smiled upon hearing the primordial epic spirit root's words. If you and I join forces, that just means you will surround them and I will fight them. Do you think I have the strength to face divine lord powerhouses? If I had the strength, do you think I would be chased around like I was just now, without the least bit of strength to fight back? Also, I have no interest in their resources, but you on the other hand are in desperate need of their flesh and blood essence energy to restore your lost strength. Don't you think this transaction is unfair to me?